Intercontinental Doha opened its doors in 2000. Since then, it has become one of the most iconic hotels in the country. Tonight, we are here to check out how do they celebrate Ramadan.
We are here to try their sahur, which is one of the biggest happening in the city. So let's check it out and see how it goes.
Usually, when we design a menu, it's about something that people can eat at sahur time, which is late. Here we are doing, for example, the signature station, which is the oriental salads and appetizers, starting from the fattoush, warak anab, hummus, different oriental salads. As well, we are having international salad bar station and a sushi station. We are trying to cover the flavors of different nationalities and offering different flavors for our guests. We're having over there a live cooking station that covers the falafel, the shawarma, the manakish, the things that people they like to eat at the period of suhoor. The pastries and the desserts, this is something which is really signature for the month of Ramadan.
Three kinds of hummus on my plate, and I've heard a lot about how the chef actually has a great carrot hummus, and I got a beet one as well, and it's very colorful, it's gorgeous, but I think it's best not had with hummus.
I'm still I have away my plate actually, but I'm like must say I'm really enjoying it. What I like is there is a lot of mix of different type of Middle Eastern dishes.